I forgot his name. It's Niles, I think, his name. It's a follow, bro. This is so fucked. I really enjoy your YouTube content. Keep it up. Thank you, man. Nice, I got a gank. Oh. I think this guy just missed cannon. Perma, better get that pyro, you know, all Tarzan perma invading? Nah, we're piss chilling, we're piss chilling. Tarzan's gonna suck my dick this game, he's gonna perma gank me for sure. Nice exhaust. No way. His E came back up. There's no way. What? This guy could have literally executed and he get. What? This guy is so bad. What? I'm so confused, bro. Oh, that guy was dead, I think, if I reach. Rip. Maybe. Honestly, I'm not sure, actually. Cause I kind of have no damage, cause I have tier, longsword actually there, man. It's safe to recall right now because they're buying us prio, so. Sure. Went here, went longsword. If you could kill your laner, go with longsword. Like, okay, if you could kill your laner or you have a jungle that could early gank, get longsword, because it matters. Like, you see this game at least, and then Ari, you could kill. If not, you go tier. I'm pretty sure I could one-shot this guy, but I think I'm gonna go for it. Nice. That was buffer. Game's over? Yeah, this game's won. Fuck, I should have predicted that. It's kind of misplayed. Nice. That guy's garbage. That guy's so bad, what the fuck? There's a different angle I could have went for on the ult there. Like over here, like when I EQ over here, but I think he would have did that. You know when it pushes, but it doesn't like explode like on the thing, you know what I'm talking about? I think he would have did that, so I didn't do it. Like sometimes if the angle is weird, it just fucks it. I don't know if GP's coming mid. Here goes bot side, so I'm gonna hover top side. Yeah, he's fine. If I had flash, he was dead, Rip. I could watch out Ari when she comes back, I think. I have 2k gold though, so low key, I don't know. I'm down to int it to see. Nah, low-key, I don't think I can have too much gold. Still got COVID? No, but I have like the reminiscing shit of COVID. Oh man, I guess I could with 2k gold. Get this turret right here. You see how I held the second W2 there? Because Ahri, she could ult out. She could literally ult out. She could ult out of your ult, like, even if she gets the damage and she's stunned, right? So you want to ult the second W2. Otherwise, I don't kill there. I have a bit of gold here. There we go, Yumo's in this bitch, no cap. Oh, their bot lane's in tank, bro. No, I missed, bro. Fuck. It was a nice dodge, though. Nice. Nice. What can I undo? They can't play. I'm not gonna lie. Like when I saw our players, I knew it was over. Honestly, I knew we won. It's not even that like we have those. It's like the players diff. Honestly, there's no way we lose. Honestly, like top is gapped, jungle's gapped, and mid's gapped. It's like they literally can't win. It's not possible. Like I knew it was over. If they had like general, if they had like general sniper. Will, like, no invade, please. That game will be stacked, bro. That game will be fucking fire. And, like, another insane mid, like Dave Mon or some shit, bro. That'll be fire, bro. Unfortunately, not. It's like it only stuck on one side. It's kind of fucked. Should be a FF in the next seconds here. Yeah, there it is, GG. Nice. Nice, good shit. GG, man.